Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Guys, it's Graham the Sight Gamer here. Welcome back. We're on the way to tryouts. This guy called Santangelo. So basically, in the last episode, we found out that Sal ordered the murder of Olivia from Gino. And he also, I think, is taking money from this guy, Santangelo, and for his casino. But Santangelo is also going to take care of Lincoln Clay. So we can't allow that. Going to make our way over there.
Set of hot wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big hill.
I love these cars from Burke. So let's move on. I want to be careful that we don't cause any suspicions from the cops. Okay, so let's go to the right here. I love the music in this game. Unfortunately, it does mean that... Oh, shit! Unfortunately, it does mean that I cannot show you all the content on mobile because some of it is locked. Let's see where we're going here, guys. So, I think we're in the right area. Is it? Yeah, okay. Got a bulletproof vest here, so I'm gonna make a way to try to get this bulletproof vest. So, we're in an area, I think, where basically this guy is gonna try to kill us. My name's Kill Santiago, so it's a retaliation mission. Okay, this doesn't look good. Christ, this is not good.
What the fuck was that? Suspicious individual on foot. Officers
Guys, it's my name's Lincoln Clay, Retaliation. We're out to kill Santangelo. Unfortunately, we're in an area which, I'll take that picture there, which is prone to retaliation. So I want to be very careful where we're going to walk around. A lot of people are going to try to kill us. Like that guy there. So I'm just gonna take my way out of here. I wanna call in the mob probably at some point. Let's call in the hit squad. Up to 5 grand. Actually, that's expensive. Down on me in the fresh wall. Is that this guy? I think it is.
There's our guy! Fuck up, asshole, boys.
You must be Vanegar.
My name is Lincoln Clay, motherfucker.
Nigger? Lincoln Clay? These things mean the same thing.
Oh my god, that's rough. Okay, we've earned a marker. Use markers to pay for associates. So, my name is Lincoln Clay. Complete, like, so that's good. I'm trying to find some money here. Okay, let's see what our next mission is. French War. Talk to Father. Okay, Father James. Actually, we're going to go over to meet up with Donovan for our next mission. And try to continue on here with taking out Sal. So I'm going to get into one of these cars here.
Listen, man. We're going to jail.
Okay, let's go quickly. I was trying to keep on track on the main mission, which is a little bit different. hoping that I'm still on track. Last mission was not so difficult. Just came into some luck. Guy came into fire. I was able to take him out. So that's pretty cool. Let's see what we got here. So he's raining down the new Bordeaux. Oh shit, keep out of the way, lady. I believe we're getting closer to Sal, but this game is mega, it's massive. It's just so much to explore. It's crazy. I'm not sure if I'm missing anything. Okay, we've got a French warp there. Meet up with Donovan. Where is he? The outside. I'm always missing him.
I don't know how you people live down here. It's hot, it's humid. Most of the time it smells like that goddamn river.
Smells all right to me.
You know what it is. It stinks of mud. Wet, rotten mud. It's been buried down deep for way too fucking long. And the Mekong Delta had that same goddamn stench. Hated it then, hate it now.
So, what'd you find out?
Franco Frank Pagani runs Tikfa Harbor. Reports up to Tommy Marcano, and he has a ship called the Tanager, which he uses to smuggle shit in and out of the city. For the past 8 months, he's been making regular trips to Bermuda.
What's in Bermuda?
Not a goddamn thing. He's really been going to Cuba.
Marcano used to run the mob casinos down in Havana.
My assumption is that Frank has been taking whatever is salvageable from the old casinos and bringing it back up here.
That's a lot of effort to reuse some old tables and slot machines. There's gotta be something else going on.
Yeah, unfortunately, we can't walk up to Frank and ask him. He's in Havana now, and he isn't scheduled to be back anytime soon.
And then we gotta force him to change his travel plans.
Frank's businesses are centered around stolen cars and freight. Look for places that'll support that kind of activity. Once you start taking them down, he'll come home.
All right.
I'll put a tap on the Coast Guard and let you know when the Tanager contacts them.
Okay, guys, looks like we're going after Frank. Let's auto-theft. Story mission unlocked. Okay. Story mission unlocked. Smuggling. See what else we've got here. Auto-theft. Talk to Gina. So, let's see where Gina is. Okay, Lieutenant Frank Pagani. A loyal Lieutenant Frank Pagani is always a capo. Always a capo Tommy Marcano's beck and call and is willing to do whatever Tommy asks of him. Frank's only concern is keeping his claws in Tikfa Harbor. Okay, so we're after Frank to get to Tommy. So let's eliminate Frank, and we'll be able to get up against Tommy then. So let's go over and talk to Gina. Up and over. Let's go up and talk to Gina, guys. See what she's got to say. This is a new character in the mission that we've not met before.
Hey, over here. So you the scary motherfucker who gone deal with Junior Holland.
Nice to meet you too, lady.
Set it down. I don't mean anything by it. I'm Gina Kowalski. My old man and I used to boost cars with Junior before he decided to bring us and throw in with Marcano.
I don't see your old man around.
Died in a cell upstate around Easton.
Oh. Sorry.
You shouldn't have got caught. Junior's running cars out of the best oil gas station around the way. Got some pros that come around with high-end rides. Hell, he even got a sideline bootlegging gasoline from the refinery.
Where the cars going?
He sells some here. But knowing how many nice new rides gone missing lately, I'm guessing Junior's getting ready to run a bunch in a shipment out of town.
If he's got people out on the street, I'll get him to talk. Maybe even get word about the pros he's got working for him. See you around, Gina.